Chairperson and honorable members of the Health Committee on Petition. You are very welcome, second time this year, to our humble commission. We welcome you all, and as usual, we know you are visit here today, although I don't think our plan will be, and it depends on what you want to get from us. We're here to oblige. I don't know that I should introduce ourselves again. On page 5, we have the summary of the money appropriated, leases made, percentage of the leases made, and the balance for that October 2009. For personnel cost, 149 million. Was appropriated. We have actually received for 11 months. The only month outstanding now is that of December. On the current generally, we have all personnel consolidated overhead, making up the recurrent expenditure. And we have actually, I don't know what the percentage is, but 11 months release has been made. And we have only 1 month, that is December outstanding. Then for capital, we have 100% release. Everything has been released to date. Then the breakdown of the money is expended. By the year 2010, when the new Chief Justice of Nigeria is sworn in, hopefully, we usually buy a vehicle, two vehicles for the Honorable Chief Justice of Nigeria, one for his official use, the other one for his domestic use, as the chairman of the commission. I'm not sure about the others.
We are just coming from Green Court. They have already bought their own.
We have one house. I'm of the opinion that as the head of the commission here, we have one commercial there instead of two. Since we're having a new person coming, at this point we can cut down not just the Supreme Court and the Commission, other courts too. Right. I for him. So because I remember that the last time we were here, we counted like 2 10. That's the So if you all buy two cars, there's no cars, and there's no way one person can. So, I don't know what the members think. Honorable
Agoro. Madam Chair, distinguished colleagues, I think it is late when the head is already cut off. Last year, as you rightly said, we were here, and it came to the fore that when other justices of Supreme Court have rickety cars, the CJN will have as many as 7 or even 8. So what we need to do, your position is so clear, but this is not the way we would address it. When they call for budget defense, we'll knock it off, so that they do not have enough provision to continue to buy two cars for the CJN. But of course, they want to explain it to you by saying that it is going to be a tradition. Like they say, out of Supreme Court said, the past justices must be given Salah gift, Christmas gift, that was what he met on ground. So, but it is not too late when they have it at the back of their mind, whenever they are making proposition, if it's not too late for you to make such a proposition. When you come for budget defense, make a provision for what? For just one. I remember you bought Lexus Jeep last month. You showed us, that was last year. We met it outside there.
That was for the outgoing.
It will go. Now that is the tradition. I think it's better we reduce the cost of governance than increasing it. So when they come for budget defense, we know what to do.
Thank you very much for the advice. Thanks. The purchase of furniture, 30 million naira was appropriated. We have spent about 29 million so far. We have a balance of 763. What to bring? That's all true. I don't know. Training equipment, we didn't have anything. Office equipment, here there's a breakdown for office equipment. We have the breakdown of the items for the office. 9 and 10. Two sharp two copiers. Then we have the firefighting equipment of anyone. I'll explain that. I'll explain why we haven't spent anything on that so far. The same thing with the landscaping and drainage control. I'll explain that. I just want to try to answer. Then purchase and construction of Lagos Region Office. 1.06 billion naira was appropriated. Expenditure to date as at that time was 374,649 with a balance of 63. But I believe recently they sent in their interim certificate of 450 million naira. Unfortunately, it's not reflected here, and it's actually with the due process so far. So we actually not really made the payment as such. Rehabilitation of offices. Item 9. 316 million was appropriated. We haven't spent anything there because, unfortunately, we thought we'd be able to start this year with the NJC moving out. and up in extension in ready. Unfortunately, neither is working now. AJC is yet to move out, but we'll be moving out hopefully by the end of this month, and our own extension is not yet ready. So unfortunately, this is when we're going to return to the office of the government. Hopefully. You said never. I do, because we had no choice. We had no choice but to wait for the NJC staff to move out. Because they are fighting this building. Before renovation, because it's serious renovation, it carries out. Rehabilitation power generating plants, 40 million was appropriated. We have spent 38.3 and 11.6 is standing. Water boreholes. I'm surprised to see this here because I know we have spent the money. Okay, maybe it was after October. But the next page, page 18, we have optimization. Even this, they said we spent 20 million naira, and I've seen bills sent recently for the website and stuff. Sorry? This office, yes. And we have it, and we have an online applications now. That's why I said I'm surprised. Expenditure to date, it says on the mission. Allocation received, the 40. Expenditure dash. Balance already paid. It's 2020. I'm so sorry about that. The construction of the additional office block, that's the extension we had. 410 million was appropriated. Unfortunately, when the construction started, we found out later, we initially appropriated 15 million for landscaping, 10 million for the firefighting equipment, only to find out later that these were already incorporated into the main contract by the contractors. That's why we haven't spent that money, because it's already... that's the hitch. That's the problem we have. The problem we have now is that the 410 million that was appropriated is not sufficient for the works, including the external works, and the consultancy fee. And it's a rough figure of about 435 is needed as against the 410. It's a rough figure because not exact really. So we were hoping to use the money for the firefighting and then the landscaping to take care of that since it's already been incorporated into the main contract. And I think that's in general, that's in the summary, sorry, of the money received and expended to date. Any questions from members?
Madam Chair, I have a little problem. Yeah, in the capital, item 10 training. You see, they have a training like 10 days workshop for Microsoft Excel and 3 various internal and external training workshops. On this, they have spent 40 million. And if you come to the requirement, that is page 15, you will see local training excluding travel and international training excluding travel cost. So I think it's a duplication, because if you have the training in capital and you have it in the current, which is not the travel cost, it's the mental the training cost. Page 10. Item 3. Yes, it's just training in the capital, you have in item 3, internal and external training workshop, overseas conferences, and so on. On this subject, you will spend 40 million. And if you go to recurrent also, page 15, you will see training general, local and international training, excluding travel.
I'm trying to find it under capital.
Page 10.
That's an explanation that we said was wrong in the first place. It shouldn't have come under capital. But I'm trying to see from our table whether it was implemented under capital. It's just capital. The explanation shouldn't have come under page 10.
Okay. But Madam Chair, here I have a problem. You see, this kind of document, you are giving it to the National Assembly for a purpose. To say it's a mistake, I think, yes, nobody is above mistake. But these are mistakes that shouldn't have happened. Because this is, I believe if this document is going to the presidency, they will make sure they cross-check and check before sending it there. So I personally, this is my own view, to say it's a mistake, I don't think we need further explanation on this. Maybe to the voters or some other things that we find, yes, it's a mistake.
Document the National Assembly, you should have gone through it and cross-checked to make sure that the information that you are giving, because this is now a public document, we will go away with it. We cannot start telling everybody that it's a mistake here. So what he's trying to tell you is that if you think it's a, if you really believe it's a mistake, maybe you have something else to show the members, you know, to really back this up that shouldn't have come under capital, which is under recurrent. So I don't know how you want to bring that, you know, to your recurrent report. And then in future, you ensure that such mistakes do not occur.
Yes, under other expenses, general.
Secondly, is the issue of employment. This agency had a certain time to give it on some basis. Yes, you said we're giving us some of us are middle names here to issue just one embarrassment to us. Yes, this is more than 2 years when he's here. I don't know how many times we have been to your office. And each time they're checking documents here or there. I think this is we have been through some of these functions too. I would know that giving somebody a diploma is a very small thing. And when you are, I'm able to do that even when you promise. I mean, some of us will read different things to do it. I have given thousands of employments in the same way that I was asking you when I was in office, I guess. So I know it's not a big deal. So if you promise me I'm going to employ somebody and I bring a name, I'm there for, the person is waiting for over 2 years. It's an embarrassment. The person has the right ordinarily to apply to you without me. But if you commit my name to anything, I should have the respect of getting that's an offer to me, not the general one. Every of my customers can apply to you for employment. That is different. If you don't want, please say you don't want. But when you make offers, and then we call somebody, come all the way and bring your CV here, and then you submit it, and then it becomes stories. I think it's very, very important what you said.
Madam Chair, no, in line with what you have said, an addendum, please, an addendum.
Thank you, Madam Chair, and distinguished colleagues. I wouldn't have even offered to speak, but when Chile Bao, my colleague, opened up the frontier, I think that's good.
Yeah. Okay.